Guys, it's Evil Cupcake here. Come back to you guys today with some Hello Neighbor. I got this game for you guys, and I've seen a bit of gameplay on it. Seen a bit of people play a bit of Hello Neighbor. I love this. I just love the look of it, and it looks fun. So I decided, you know, I should get it. I don't really know too much about it, sadly. So I know I'm probably gonna get fucked a lot, but let's just have a bit of fun and yeah, let's hop into it. Yes, but. So it's like a story to it. But yeah, I definitely had to get this for you guys. Whatever. I hope you guys really enjoy this game. Because I know that I think I'm going to enjoy it. Oh, this is Act 1. Look at his trainers. You see them trainers? You can't fuck with that. Look at them trainers. His face looks jigged as well. What are you doing kicking the ball like that, What are the controls? Well, I know like the basic for almost every game, you know that, but jump with X, of course. What about square? Don't you kick it no more, man. What are you doing? What is that? Huh? What is he doing in there? What is he doing? What is he doing? What are you doing, man? Less than little kids in there, man, you sick fuck. What are you doing in there? He's definitely holding a kid in there. I laugh if it's just a bird. It sounds a bit like a bird and a kid mixed, whatever. Oh shit. What? How do I run? God, what is that? What? What the fuck? Alright. Fuck. Oh, you run with L2. What is this for? What's RT for? Let me look at the controls a bit. Side, guys. There's no controls. Wait, here it is right here. R2 to pick up, I think. What R1 is to pick up. R2 to drop. R3, I think. I think that's how it goes, by the way. Let's just test it out. Okay, how did I pick that up? So this guy's low. What are you doing in there, man? I definitely think it's R2 to pick up shit. It is R1. Alright. You just have to really focus on it. Okay. Alright, I'm getting the gist of it, guys. Don't want to bore you guys out yet. Oh shit, man! Alright, you can go away now. Thank you very much. That guy scared me. What the fuck? Yeah, go back in the house, man. I'm just playing a little bit of kickball out here, even though I don't have a ball with me. What are you got in that fucking house, man? Oh shit! He's after me! Oh my god! Is he still up? Where is he? I hear him. Oh fuck, oh my god. I don't like that. I don't like that one bit. Okay. Oh! Oh my god! Oh! Oh! You just. Mom! No! Oh my god, that's scary. That's scary. No, no, fuck that. No, no. This guy don't like this. Fuck you. What are you gonna do with me, huh? What do you wanna do with me? You sick, disgusting fuck. Just act like I'm not here, man. It's not like I'm gonna do anything. It's not like I'm on your lawn right now. How I vault stuff, I just pretty much think I hold that. What you got in the house? Okay, okay, let's hop on. Hop in! Fuck! I don't know how to vault! How? Oh, okay. I don't know how. I wish the game would teach me how to vault. I can't vault. What is this game? I think it's R2. Screw it, R2. Okay, it is R2. Alright. R2 the vault. Open doors, R1. How I open up one day? Making so much fucking noise. What is he doing in there? Shit. Oh, you gotta hold that. Oh, fucking shit game. Let me test this out one. Fuck. Okay, what's the... is it X and... Alright, it is X and R2. I'm just trying to learn the controls, guys. I'm sorry. Because I want to get in a situation I don't know what I'm doing. Fucking hell. Let's find the key. Fuck, where's the key? What the? Why are we in the closet? Fuck, fuck. Can I lock that? What is he doing in there? What are you doing in there, man? Hmm? Fuck, fuck. I don't like this. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Let's hop out, just for safety. I don't know where he is, and I don't like it. Come on, vault in that shit. Just testing that out, make sure he's... Ah, where's the key? I'm looking for the key, guys, so we can... I know it's somewhere. The game showed me where the key was, and... Is that him? I think that's him! Yeah! This is the duck. Or stealth shit, or spawn. Oh! Mom! No, no, no! Okay, okay. Okay, man. Haha, you couldn't catch me. That's what you wanted? You did get it, alright? Where did he go? Oh, he's still right there. That guy's odd! What do you got in that house? What are you protecting? Jeez! Alright. He went back in. What are you doing? Is that even your house? Why you have to... Hit it like that. Alright, let's try it again. Let's go, let's go, let's go. He's somewhere in there. At least we know how to... Can we climb this? Oh, look like that requires a key as well. Wait, can I just jump on top of this? Actually... Wait. Hold on. I could just jump on top of this and vault up there. What you got in there, bitch? Hmm? I'm getting scared. Paranoid. This guy come out of nowhere. I need some more boxes. Let's grab more boxes. Come on, throw him. Alright, there we go. Oh! 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 Okay, okay, I'm gone. I'm off your property, sir. Whew. Where was he? Fuck. How do you even hear me? To be fair, I am quite loud. Not that loud. Alright, guys, I'm trying. Alright. Let's try this again. What is he doing in there? Fuck. I hear him. Get out! I'm sorry, guys. Don't like this. I get like so like I can't think under pressure. Alright. Oh! Oh! You got me. Where did he put me? You sick, disgusting, twisted individual. Why am I in here? What did he do to me? Look like I can't jump over that. Oh! What is this? Did he put me in a trance? Why can't I... Okay. What is this? I don't like it. What was that? So I guess he did something to me. I know he had to did something really creepy and disgusting to me. That's weird. Alright, let's try it again. Oh, I hate when I get caught like that. Come on, man. He liked the tight spots as well. He loved them tight spots. Should have ran somewhere else in the house. Fuck. Oh, okay, that's him. Let's not be afraid. Let's not be afraid. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm off your property, man. Stupid bitch. Let me get that. Toss this at your bitch. How far will you come? Okay. Oh god. Defy physics, stupid fuck. No, okay. Stuff potatoes at me. All right, bitch. Just so you know, I'm going in that house and I'm gonna see what you got. I'm curious. You got me so curious. I think once you go inside there, it's our chance. We know a little bit of what to do. Oh, he's asleep. Where's the key? I'm looking for the key. Is the key under here? We need to look for the key. So we can unlock the door. That's in there. Don't like this guy at one bit. What's that sound? Fuck! I hate the vaulting system, man. What is that? That's scary. Vaulting system, I don't like it. It's not like so accurate. It's like really inaccurate. I need to really, when you guys come back out, should really figure out the control. Should have mastered them by then. Where is he? Oh my god, let me kill. Fuck that guy. Oh shit. Oh my god, man. Let's try one more time, alright? And then I promise you guys, if you really like this, I'll bring this to you definitely tomorrow if you guys want some more of this. This is... Alright. Let's wait till you go back in there again. This time, I'm gonna try to go full on that. And yeah. Alright, let's see if we can fucking get it again. Oh my god. Oh, I hate the vaulting system. Ah! Oh, he was right there. Oh my god. Okay, guys, we can't do no more of this. I can't do no more of that. My heart. Oh my god. He was so close. I don't like the system, man. Oh my god. What is the vaulting system? Of getting over stuff, man. That's... Ah! Oh. Okay, guys. Oh, my God. Make sure you subscribe and like as always. And, yeah. Fuck you, man. Wait, let's get out with a big bang. Fuck you. Okay? I'm on your property. Bitch. Okay. Subscribe and like as always. And, yeah. Woo! And I only fuck with rich hoes. And I only fuck with dead hoes. White hoes, let's go. White hoes, yeah, let's go. And I only fuck with dead hoes.